We're watching very closely the situation in Hong Kong with police there intensifying their crackdown ahead of a big protest planned for tomorrow. What is your message to China here? And what is your message to the president and how he has handled this so far?
Well, the president, once again, has not stood up for democracy and human rights. That has become almost, in my view, eliminated under this administration, one of the hallmarks of U.S. foreign policy, a beacon of light to the rest of the world. And we should be saying very clearly to the Chinese that we stand resolutely with Hong Kong and its residents in its autonomy, in its independent rights to seek its self-governance. And instead of standing in solidarity with them, we see the president once again either silent or willing to trade off Hong Kong for other interests that he has as it relates to China.